Comics of 100 Years Ago, April 13th, 1919. It's Gasoline Alley by Frank King. I haven't got a car, and believe me, I know when I'm well off. Who cleaned off that fender? My car hasn't been washed since I've had it, and I don't care who knows it. How I'll have to clean, now I'll have to clean the whole blame thing. I just wanted to try out this new cleaner, Mac. If it touches your car, it's a wonderful preparation. That's rich, Doc. That fender looks up like a sore thumb, and Mac's wild. Oh boy, I want to be down here when Mac washes that bus. The end.